Hello friends, I hope you are doing great. Welcome to my another video. Today I'm gonna talk about a new tool called as Aptik for Linux Mint. After fresh installation or upgrading the Linux Mint version, you also have to reinstall or re-add your favorite packages and PPAs, which is a big time consuming task. Aptik is a tool that helps you to create a backup of them, which can be restored to the freshly installed Linux Mint quite easily. So let's see how to install this in Linux Mint. So just open the command line terminal, and as it's not available in the repository, so we will be installing this via PPA. So just type this command to add the PPA to the repository: sudo add apt-repository, and the PPA here. After typing this, hit enter and give your password. Enter to continue. So the PPA is now added. Next, run the system update. So type this: sudo apt-get update. Hit enter. The system is updated. Next, type this to install Aptik: sudo apt-get install aptik. Hit enter. Aptik is now installed. I'm going to close this terminal and next click on menu and search here Aptik. Let's launch this. Give your password. So first of all, you have to create the backup directory. So I'm going to select it as root. Next, here you can see there is backup and restore option for all these software sources, download packages, software selections, application settings, themes and icons. So first you have to create a backup for all of them. Currently I'm having these two PPAs, so I'm gonna create the backup now. So backup is created with the file name ppa.list, that's into my root folder. Next, software selection, create backup. Here you can see there's very few packages that are already selected. Those are the packages that you install through software manager or apt-get install command. Others that are unselected packages, they are the default packages that are part of this Linux distribution. So if you want them to be selected, then select them for the backup. Otherwise, just leave it. I'm going to only backup the selected packages here. Okay, again the backup list is created with name packages.list, again into the root folder. Click OK. Next is application settings. This is for having the backup of all the configuration and settings of different applications. Another one is themes and icons. Let me create the backup of my all themes here. Backup. So backup created. So we have created the backup of all of them. So You can restore any one of them at any time. Next, I'm going to close this and let's move to the root folder. That's file system. So just right click here and open this as root. Give your password. Here you can see there's three lists that are created using Aptik tool. These are packages dot list, packages installed dot list, and PPA dot list. You make sure you don't delete this, and when you will reinstall the Linux Mint or when you will upgrade it, you will need this backup file so that you don't have to again install your favorite packages or PPAs. So that's all for now, friend. I hope this video was helpful for you, and thanks for watching.